Before we start installing and configuring MikroTik on VMware, let's go through the network diagram that I will be using in this video. This diagram represents a simulated network on VMware, where a MikroTik router connects the internet to an internal LAN. The network structure consists of the following components. Make sure to select the correct file for VMware and the version you want to use. Set VMNet 8 to NAT mode, simulating a WAN network. Recommendation: configure a DHCP server for VMNet 8. For more details, watch the video in the description. Set VMNet 11 to host-only mode, simulating a LAN network. Recommendation: disable DHCP to manually configure IP settings in the LAN network. Configure a static IP address for VMware VMNet 8 within the NAT network range. Similarly, configure a static IP address for VMNet 11. This virtual machine belongs to the LAN network, so it will be connected to the VMNet 11 virtual network. We will also assign a static IP to this machine in the LAN network to test the connection. Before configuring, let's try pinging the MikroTik IP and Google to check the connection during the setup process. Everything is ready. Next, we will create a virtual machine for MikroTik on VMware. Set the RAM size for the MikroTik router. Remove the default hard disk and add the disk image we downloaded in step 1.4. Next, configure two virtual networks for the MikroTik router. The default account is admin. Click to select the MAC address of the MikroTik router identified in Step 5.1, 5.2. You need to correctly identify the interface using the MAC address.